Hi, this is a 12 volts, 180 watts monocrystalline solar panel manufactured by the company ZunPulse. Its output is excellent and I'm going to conduct several tests on it, so make sure that you watch it full. Also, you are getting 12% off on the solar panels if you buy it from the ZunPulse website. Coupon code is Electron and further links are provided in the description. So here, as you can see, I've connected the multimeter and at present it is measuring the voltage, which is 19.75 volts. Now comes the current measurement part for this solar panel, 180 watts. And mark my words, this is the best current offering solar panel I have ever seen. As you can see here, the current is shooting to as high as 9.56 amperes. Which is exactly that they have stated at the back of the solar panel. And the best part is that this panel is cheaper than other companies' 180 watts panels. And they don't offer that much current. At present, the sun is gone. Now we have it. And it's glowing quite bright. Car headlamp bulb. This what you see is a 12 volts 40 ampere hour solar battery that ZunPulse has to offer. Now if we look at its label, you can see solar tubular battery 40 ampere hour, warranty is 60 months, condition supply, and it's a deep cycle C10 battery. Now, during transportation, there was a little bit of acid leakage, but I don't think it's a big issue. I cleaned it up. So, it is time to test the battery now. You can see the voltage is 12.57 volts. So, it is neither fully charged nor fully discharged. Plus, you're also getting this battery terminal grease to protect it from corrosion. Here, I'm connecting the multimeter terminals to the solar panel to find out which wire from the solar panel is positive and which one is negative, and marking the positive one with red tape. Also, you can see the voltage displayed on the multimeter is 20.9 volts. So, let's connect the solar panel directly to the battery and without any controller, and measure the drawn current and voltage. Although the sunlight is very dim right now. Current measurement to the battery. So the current, as you can see, is 5 amperes and the voltage is increasing. solar charge controller. Volts battery. And finally your 220 volts inverter. Here I'm using a 1500 watts inverter. You can see the current drawn by the battery is 9.30 amperes.